I like that he's very compliant. That he's very easy to control. I mean, he could pretty much go on anything, get out in and out of trailers, going up steps, going through like, you know, where we put cones up and you do obstacle courses and things like that.
What are you doing with Bubba?
Come on. He's being defiant.
Yes, they do that. They do that at times. When he does that, let me show you a trick, what I do.
He doesn't like to go out of his room at all. He doesn't like to interact with people, doesn't like to interact with other children. But he felt this trust with the alpacas, and he was even interested in even coming out to look at them because his interest was piqued.